This guy ended up with crutches, but the reason for it is not what you probably expect. He actually made Jon Jones himself kick him in the leg and thinking he could be able to bear it. And not only did he kick him once, but he wanted a second kick, and that must have completely destroyed his leg. I mean, the guy is barely standing at the moment. And that is the reason why.